Aaron, and this is the two paddle ping dented ping pong ball battle. Let's go.
Hello, we are starting now, and the games are 2-5, and here we go.
Caleb serves first. Rallying for it.
Yeah,
Caleb gets the first point. Now it's Noah.
Oh,
it's 1-1 now. Noah gets that point. Now going back and forth, back and forth.
Yeah!
And missed 2-1 to Caleb. And he misses it, so it's a redo.
Oh!
And
that, yeah,
he misses. 2-2 is now our score. Caleb serve back, rally. Going back.
Oh, shit! What do you do?
And.
Match point.
It is no, match point.
Oh, yeah, match point.
It's 3-2 now. And it goes the other way.
Oh, what a shot!
And it's 3-3. Now going back, forth, hits it, going. Going up there,
oh,
and 4-3, Noah. And going back.
No!
That's it. Noah gets the first guy.
Hello, I am your new host, Alec, and this is the continuation of the Dented Ping Pong Battle. Let's go.
Here we are, folks. Noah versus Gabe. Who will take this game? And Gabe is serving first. Begin. Oh, and Gabe is in the luck with the dent.
Wonder.
And he is now beating Noah 1-0. Oh, and Noah with a great hitch. 1-1. And now it is 2-1, Gabriel. Oh, and Gabe thinks it is out, but it is actually in. 2-2. We are all tied up, folks. Great match here. Oh, and it is now 3-2, Gabe. Noah with a bad slot. Oh. Oh, and Gabe with a bad slot. And now it is 3-3, folks. Oh, nice try by Noah, but it is 4-3 now. And, oh, we are tied up. 4-4. Oh, and Gabe misses a 5-4 match point.
Oh,
Noah gets confused. Oh, Gabe. Oh, backhand. Forehand. Oh! And Noah is 2-0 now. And he is very happy of what he has done. Gabe, please tell us how you feel.
Oh my god.
Oh, and he is not happy.
Sorry, right folks. Now. It looks like we have another new host, Daniel. I will be continuing the ping pong, dented ping pong sports battle.
We are now continuing in the third game of the dented ping pong ball challenge. Let's do this, folks. Got it. Kato with the serve. Gabe with a good return, and he wins the first point. How does it feel, Gabe?
It feels great.
All right, second point now. 1-0, Gabriel. And it is now 1-1 as he misses a serve long. Now Caleb with the serve, a nice serve, but Gabe gets a dent in the... Caleb, it's too long, and it's out. 2-1. They're having a little confusion on the court.
Yeah!
And
dang it.
It was a net, folks. Caleb thought you had won the point. Oh, no. Gabe, oh, slam, oh.
Yeah!
And Gabe hits it long.
Wait, what is it?
2-2. It's 2-0. Don't get confused. And Caleb puts it into the net, and now it's 3-2. Gabriel. And it is also his serve, so he has a little advantage. Daniel's still here. Gabe.
Yeah!
Gabe wins. Caleb hit it long.
4-2.
4-2. Match point for Gabe. Caleb has a serve. How does it feel? It'll be good, Gabe.
Yeah!
Probably. Woo! 4-3. Caleb has just made it one step closer. Caleb, serve. Caleb,
serve.
And Gabe wins.
Dang it!
How does it feel, Gabe Bonner?
Alright, let's go, boy!
He does not look so happy.
Gabe, hey! Whoa! Alright, he looks like he's gone.
And here we are, folks. This is Eric. We're back at the two-paddled, dented ping-pong challenge. And now, it is the championship game, Gabe versus Noah. Noah took the first game of this battle, and let's begin. Go, Gabe.
Oh,
and it is now 1-0 Noah. 2-0 Noah. Noah was playing great early. Or it might just be Gabe playing bad.
Let's.
Oops. Oh, and Noah tried to go to slam, and it did not work. 2-1, folks. What a serve by Noah. 3-1. 2 points, and he's crown champ.
No!
Oh! 4-1. Match point. Noah might win this.
No!
Oh! And Noah is the champion of the dented two-paddle ping-pong challenge. What a performance by this man, Noah. And please explain how you feel now. And please explain how you feel now, Gabe. He is a very bad man. Oh, man. He has just smashed the camera. And he is very mad. He is very, very mad. And no one is celebrating here.
Mm-hmm.